Cecil County Schools announced it will move to virtual learning immediately. All staff is being asked to telework while all educational buildings and offices shut down. The county now has a 6% COVID-19 positivity rate. If students or staff need to retrieve materials, they can access the buildings on November 23rd. Virtual learning will be in effect until at least December 7th.